New tonight, a woman is hospitalized after she was shot during a carjacking in Olney. Philadelphia police say the 21-year-old was sitting in a red Mercedes on Ellis Street near Clarkson Avenue when she was pulled from the car by two men and two women. She was found with two gunshot wounds and then taken to Einstein Hospital, where she was placed in stable condition. Police say so far there have been no arrests. Their investigation is ongoing.